Hey, the car's looking tight. Hope you can keep it off the wall. There's no safety net here, homie. You bring your own cars and pay your own damage. Race days are a mix of different race types. Unlike challenges, you get to choose which cars you bring. Choose carefully, though, because you can only bring one car per race type, and it's got to last the whole weekend. You can bring a backup car, too, but don't rely on it. Hey, remember to take care of your cars between events. From now on, all repairs are coming out of your own pocket. You can pay to fix minor bumps and scratches between races. Winning, dominating, and breaking race day records will earn you big rewards. The more you race, the bigger the payoff. Remember, you are here to dominate. Retiring is an option if you're in too deep, but if you quit before you won the race day, you lose the points you've earned. So hang tight, little buddy. Race hard and take care of your cars, all right? Come on.
Ryan Cooper's been really on point today. And well, you know what? You can tell he means business because he's brought a sick S13. I heard he's worked 6 months, seriously? All right, dude, this guy's been working on this car for 6 months. Dude, that's a long time and a lot of dough. But you know what? It's finally nice to see it out here on the road. Wait, did anyone else get a chance to... Oh!
Wow.
Bradley Hunter earlier in his 1970 Chevelle? If you want to make him mad, call him Brad, because he hates it. It's a good way to get him off his butt and onto the strip. Oh yeah, you know what? Tell him I said so. All right, who's got... Alright, before I forget, check this out, people. For the next 10 minutes and 10 minutes only, the lovely Sophia is going to be posing with four very famous cars. A gang of dudes out there recognize them, because I know you've done been whipped by them. That's right, we got the four cars belonging to the Kings. Yo, the Kings are straight up legends at what they do. Come on, check them out. And of course, you can check out Sophia, too. I'm a girl. Apex Glide homies are here today. Throw those dudes in the mix and we got nothing. nothing but madness. They are the best team around, make no mistake. Seriously, this one's gonna be good. So mark your calendars now, folks. The next event's gonna be... There's my man, Ryan Cooper. They call him the comeback kid, because he's famous for pulling out those last-minute wins. Don't sleep on him. Come on, I'm telling you. only one guy that everyone's talking about this weekend, and that's Ryan Cooper. The dude didn't even serve notice. He just came out and dominated. You know what? If he keeps this up, he'll be at Showdown Chicago in no time. So the best part of everything